for no other reason than fear. We each try to leave a legacy, some through children, others through great works of art. Morton Wolfe was the greatest filmmaker in history. I was there when he died, when Morton's illegitimate child Linda was driven to insanity by the corrupt man, General Porter. She nearly killed Frederick, her own half-brother, but his sister was there to save him at every turn. I'll give her a lead role in my greatest masterpiece. This is my time now to shine. The fear of death drives us all. What could be more fitting for my magnum opus, my homage to Wolfe himself, than to create art out of our greatest fear? I will never again be anyone's extra. I'm ready to take my place in the spotlight.
Hello, Miss Wolf. I'm Michael Harris. We spoke on the phone earlier. Sorry, I'm late. I had to run back for my tape recorder, and it's not even working. Say, maybe you could take a look at it. I bet you inherited your father's knack for invention. Go on, give it a look-see. Okay, let's get started. I want to interview you on a matter related to your father. There's been this odd string of homicides over the past 6 months. The police won't say so for sure, but I believe there's a serial killer on the loose. I have a theory that the victims are all connected through your father. Every murder has been staged to look like one of his movies. The killer even calls himself the director, and he leaves this as his calling card.
Sorry to interrupt, but I've got a package here from Ms. Wolf. I was told to bring it here. Just sign and it's yours.
Who besides me even knew you were here? Go ahead and open it.
find a good critic these days. I'd love to know what you think of my work of art. Here's the address where you'll find it. You'll find everything quite in keeping with your father's set design. Your gardener helped me immensely. And one more thing, don't bother calling the police.
Whoa! This could be the story of a lifetime. You've got to let me tag along with you. This guy could be dangerous. See this guy, a real live serial killer.
Father's masterpiece, now reimagined by yours truly. I made everything from scratch, except the projector. That was your daddy's work, of course. Anyway, Mr. Frank here, your gardener, is about to die. I want you to watch that happen. I want you to feel it. Emotions, that's what art is all about.
Hey, fair lad. Get me out of this prison. Captain wants to feed me to them sharks. Stop them, and I'll be in your debt forever.
Incredible! We'd better help this poor gardener of yours. This is some projector. Your father's, right? It blurs the lines between reality and fantasy. I mean, your gardener thinks he's a pirate. Okay, it looks like you know what to do here, so I'll investigate on my own and let you know what I turn up. Good work, Miss Wolf. You've stopped the water flow, but still need to get him out of that tank. This is so exciting. Gardner thinks he's pirate, trapped in fish tank. The story writes itself.
Here's a gift for you. A token of gratitude for starring in my movie. I hope you know this is all an homage to your father. Now, don't spoil it.
Was a goner. I'm so tired. I better catch my breath.
Wow. I wish I had a photographer here to capture all this. I'll have to do it justice with words alone. I'll interview your gardener and then be on my way. I don't mean to sound insensitive, but this is big news right here. Hey, I think your phone is ringing upstairs. Don't mind me. I'll just chat with the old pirate here.
Detective Stephen Collins from the police department. I received an anonymous tip saying there was an attempted murder here tonight. Your gardener here is the only one of the director's victims to survive. I'm going to need a full statement. An ambulance will be here any minute. I'll need to interview you as well. Make sure you stop by the station later to give a statement.
You saved me in the nick of time. Thank you so much.
I'm a big fan of your father's work, so I'll cut you some slack. Go about your business.
Thank you. wasn't wrong about you. You are no doubt aware that the spotlight casts dark shadows wherever it doesn't shine. Here, it's dark enough to hide my face, but it's also hidden your father's secrets. Searching the shadows for an answer will bring you nothing but pain. We both know that. That's why I chose you. It's like your father used to say, lights, camera, action.
Soft heart, I will give you a choice once again. save them or let them be art. I stashed an antidote in a convenient place. The choice is yours. Make it fast.
I've got a splitting headache. The last thing I remember is Linda and I having tea, and then everything went black. Thank goodness you've come along. I better get Linda to the hospital. I think we'll be all right, but it's better to be safe than sorry. Oh, and one more thing. Whoever poisoned us planted something in my pocket while he was talking. He said it was for you. I don't want to know why. Here, just take it.
Thank you. Ma'am, this desert has left me parched, and I already squandered all my supplies. Could you please help me water my beak? I'd be much obliged. Gee, thanks a bunch, ma'am. You saved me for sure. Here, have this shiny thingy. I found it in the desert. Pretty lady like you deserves something nice.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Grand Franklin Tower Hotel. So nice of you to grace us with your presence. I hope you'll enjoy some of my earlier works. The penthouse was occupied by your father's producer, Joseph Waterman. His body was taken by the coroner, but his flat still features a permanent exhibit.
Waterman, are you there? It's Collins. We need to talk. It's about something that happened to the army. You know what I'm talking about. I'm coming to the hotel. Don't
leave.
Schedule, but that's nothing to worry about. Gotta run. Sorry.
sorry for startling you, but I saw your car outside and I thought you might be in trouble. Have you found anything important? I can't believe it! Collins met Waterman on the day he was killed! I knew it! We can't trust the police anymore. Collins might be the director! We'll need more evidence to make this public. I'll alert my editor and you go to Waterman's yacht. See what you can find and I'll meet you there later. Let's nail this guy.
Thank you. You need to stop calling me. We have nothing to talk about. Leave the past in the past. I have. If you disturb me again, I'll report you to your boss.
right choice for the part. I just cast your little journalist friend in a very special role. Come watch him at the graveyard by the train station. It may be his first and last performance.
Thank you. Still no luck interviewing Waterman. The receptionist won't let me through, even with my press pass. Collins closed off the penthouse to everyone but the police. Everywhere I go, Collins is there and in my way. Who does he think he is? Even a cop won't stop me from investigating my story.
Collins is the one. He's the director. That's how he knew when and where to show up. He's behind everything. Here, take this. I nicked it from Collins before he closed the lid on me. It could be useful. Find out what he's planning, and I'll get all the help I can muster. We can't lose any more time.
Thank you. In time for the grand finale, and you are the director. Do you see? Detective Collins and I followed you here, and you killed him, so I had to shoot you in self-defense. I'll be the hero now. I'm tired of being a lab rat. You have no idea what they did to me with all those tests and experiments in the army. They took more than my mind, I'll tell you that. I'll wreck Morton's legacy. I'll tarnish his name, just like his projector left its mark on my life. The curtain is about to fall, Miss Wolf. Too bad you won't be there to see it.
What are you doing here? I locked you in that train depot to keep you safe. I have no time to explain, but Harris is the director. I was after him, but he's full of tricks. You must help me. Quick, before Harris gets here. That slime ball went to the next scene to prepare the set. We should take this opportunity to catch him. There's no time to call for backup. He has my gun, so we'll have to be very careful. Try to find a way to distract him, and I'll surprise him from behind. See what you can do. I'll wait for your mark. Give it up, Director. Your show ends here. Looking back on the case, I think I did the right thing. Miss Wolf was starting to jeopardize the investigation. I had to leave her in the train depot for her own safety. My detective instinct led me back to the hotel. Something wasn't right. I could feel it in my gut.
Hey there. Nice weather we're having, huh? Sorry, man. I didn't see nothing. I didn't hear nothing. I can't help you. I'm just minding my own business. Oh, you're on the force. Well, why didn't you say so? I saw this guy sneaking into the hotel. He was real careful not to disturb the police tape. That's all. Search me if you don't believe me. That's not mine. I don't know how it got into my pocket. Go ahead, take it. I don't need it. Thank you.
Hello, Collins, old friend. I tried to stop you from coming after me for your own good, but you never give up, do you? You're just as I remember you from our army days. After the army, I went through a very rough patch, but I prevailed. I changed my name and my profession, but more importantly, I got a new sense of purpose. However, I'm not finished yet, and I can't let you interfere with my plans anymore. You've done enough harm already. Sorry, Collins, old buddy, but I have to go. I wish I had a good one-liner for this, but I don't. I'll say it as simply as I can. Stay cool.
Showed up. I should have known that Donald would never get over Alexis. Like, that isn't bad enough. My umbrella is broken and the sun is scorching hot. Maybe you can fix it? Oh, and please, could you get me another lime smoothie? I'm really hot. Thank you so much. Here, take my engagement ring before I throw it into the sea. I don't want to see it again.
Thank you.
Braun posing as Michael Harris. He was also the director. Inside the bag was proof that was going to put him away. And then...
You really shouldn't touch other people's belongings. Collins, you old mad dog. I have the perfect role for you.
When I came to my senses, I realized I'd been tied up and left in the middle of some movie set. Thankfully, Miss Wolf was there to set me free. Together, we finally put the director behind bars. Case closed, at last.